voice so hot, maybe I should cool off. Open the window, yeah, they call it Microsoft.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Leon. I'm Tim Cool. It's an African Geek. Welcome to my channel. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Like if you like my reaction, but did I dive right into it. Okay.
So many places. What's it like sleeping out there all alone?
Miserable. You're either sunburnt, sleep deprived, or seasick.
And
after a few days, there's hallucinations.
Why do you do that?
It's a feeling. It's intense.
And shading woodland. This is the biggest crush on her.
Must be a sailor
like,
too.
Secret, like where the American teenager days to diversion days.
Oh, like who?
Do you want to take her out?
Right now.
Anytime. You think you might want to go sailing?
How would you like to sail the Santa to California for us?
4,000 miles.
Should we be signing on to romantic comedies or rom-coms or romantic movies? Oh, true story. What?
Hurricane Raymond has been upgraded to a Category 5.
Should we be worried?
Yo. Yo!
Oh my god!
But they didn't die or one die. Because they would know the story if they both hit rock bottom. Oh shit. She survived? Where your mans though? That's what Shelly Woody's been doing.
No! Oh my god, it's
Yo, the boat running away from us. Shit!
Richard! Oh my god, you're not gonna die out here.
I'm excited for this one. Looks like, you know that Blake Lively movie, Shallow? Yeah, that movie kinda has resemblance to it. So, it also was a true story, right? If I'm not mistaken. I'm looking at myself, probably should be looking at the camera, but anyway, subscribe, not subscribe, deuces.